to be back. Not that I got very far. Anyhow, I'll tell you all about that in a minute. I thought there's a lot of people away, but anyhow, let's play a song. Here's an old, what should we start with? A Fats Domino song. But I always liked the way Cochran done it. Well, on the townhouse parties, I don't know if he recorded it. I'm sure someone asked Mr. Hyam, he'll tell us. Sound, and I went to have a look at repairing it in the week, but typical, as soon as you go to repair it, it works again. So it's one of those intermittent faults, like a dry joint or something, and it's pretty hard to find like that, but I didn't have a chance to have a look again. So if you know what makes it go put, we're gonna do some bluesy stuff by the end of this set. I can hear it. Shot song, so I'm gonna put this out to Jane. Jane! Oh, don't wanna accuse it. that song applies to my amplifier at the moment. And the computer's stopping. What's going on today? I know it's a bank holiday and I'm full of wine, but I'm not full of wine, but you know. Hey, Matt Rocky. Someone's replying to Kenny. Why is this not moving? Excuse me, will I catch up? Adam, hey, nice to see you, Adam. Right, I'm just going to hit my amplifier and hope it works. No, something's gone pear-shaped. I've changed the valves. This is more than valves going wrong here. But a good kick makes it work. I was once an electronic engineer for Sony, and I done my Sirian Gale's electronic engineering parts 1, 2, and 3 at Land of Tech in Cardiff. And we had a lecture, you know, if it's an intermittent fault with a TV or something, you've got to hit it with a hit it from the outside first, and then you work around the boards with a back of a screwdriver, making sure you don't get electrocuted. That was the practical teacher, but the guys in the HN, the top classes, only done it on theory. And I remember it come to the practical exam, and there's all my class hitting shit out of tellos, excuse me, hitting hell out of these tellies, and all the other class just looking at us like that. But we all found our faults quicker. Hey, yeah, that's a little story. Hey, Liz, how's it down in Jersey, pal? This seems to be working, so I'm going to shut up and play something while working. Here's a little song for Flinty. Flinty played it on his show the other day. One of my favourite songs, but I like the Neville Feltz on Radio Rockabilly's version. Well, I met the girl I love. I've been troubled, I've been screaming. we've got to be finished before 2 a.m. Hey, Robin! Oh, where you gone? The whole screen's gone blank. You're back. Mr. Lockdown. Tony Madden, Robin. I hope they behaved well. What you talking about, Robin? Is that the cat and the dog? The cat is walking around. He might make friends. Friend from Germany, Cindy. Hey. I like this. Billy Bob Thomas. Everyone's in tonight. I thought you were away on holiday for bank holiday. This is lovely. Thank you for joining me. What have we got? Someone asked for this old Woody Guthrie song. My t-shirt's riding up. Hang on, what's going on here? Sponsor this week is the legendary Preston Sinners. I know Gary's on Scotland in holiday with his pup and his peeps. But, I don't know if you're out there, Bob, but if you haven't been to the Preston Sinners, it's a great friendly club. You've got to get there. And they just pick bands they like, and unfortunately for me, I'm one of them. No, it's great. Let's try this one. I do not know. If you're my father, I guess everything's your fault to do with me, you know that. My hand's broken now, Dad, that must be your fault too. Okay, who wrote this one? Steve Corden. Steve Corden, you out there? Here's a little song off the Billy Banks album. Which means I'm going to drop. It's in drop D. It's a little song I wrote when someone said, "You're not quite the knot," to me, and I thought, it was a bit of a plonker, and I thought, well, if it means I'm not like you, I'm quite happy about being not quite the knot. So I wrote this tune, and I gotta be able to reach my pedals, because the lead break I tried to make sound as bad as possible in a tuneful way, which is quite easy for me to sound bad as possible. Anyway, this little song called Not Quite the Knot. Irregular, they call me. Hey, I'm not quite the knot. Substantially different, like it or not. And Hank's lonesome whistle keeps a rattling through my brains. And just because I'm not like you, it don't make me insane. Civility costs nothing that common courtesy. So go on and live your own life. Let me be. Hey, why the hell is normal? Seen better days, unfortunately. But as we just joined, I've tried to fix it, and it started working again. Anyhow, someone asked for Johnny Cash. Let's not worry about it. If it goes pear-shaped, we're going to live with it. Here's a song written by Bob Dylan for Johnny Cash, but I still think he stole it from a Welshman. And it's on. I haven't sold my albums out, so I thought I'd change my display. I think it's on the Johnny Bark and the Moonshine Boozers little song called Wanted Man. Of course, on the record it's got the great Darryl Hyam on guitar, not what I'm going to play. This is the Welsh version. Session part of the show. It's an old favourite of mine. It's a favourite of mine, but I do love seeing it with Mr. Joe Gillen. I know Joe's not on Facebook, and I know he's not on anything technical, even though he's such an amazing guitarist. Can you let me know they're still coming out? Because I'm still getting comments, but no picture. But I think it's there, so. You sit there crying.
Thank you.
There stands a blind man where the man can't see, and he's not complaining. Why should you let me? So don't tell me it's trouble. I got a number in my home. Keep the hands that he's living. Drink out from the bowl. I'm fresh out of prison. 6 years in the pen. That's my wife and family. No one to call friends. So don't tell me it's trouble. I got another in my home. With that plenty of living. Break up and go home. Wrong end, alternate ending, I should say. Anyhow, that was any joke in on that. But someone did request, and I'm going back to all requests, but I didn't really write them all down. As I'm talking, I'm restarting my program, because this is my only link with you. And you know, the neighbours get enough of it without me just sitting here talking to myself. Okay, I'm almost back. What we got next? Oh yeah, someone... this is a very popular request, actually. It's not even my song. It's by a guy called Steve George from Neathway. And I keep saying, if anyone knows Steve, tell him his song's very popular. Tell him to say hello. But someone's asked for the Bobbin Bigfoot. But I'm still just checking on this. I'm not too sure if I went aha at the end now. Anyhow, I got a picture, I got comments, this is great. That's better. I suppose I can play this on acoustic, because I can hear that amplifier's packing up. It's Bob and Bigfoot by Mr. Steve George. Now my cable's packing up. Well, no one knows his real age or year. Hey! Hey! Hey, hey, that was it. Aha, was it that? Hang on. Anything. Someone asked, I've sort of written some notes but not really done a proper set list today for some reason. Someone asked for some Merle Haggard. Here's one of my favourites. I'll do you two, I'll rock the next one up. Well, the day I started loving you again, and I'm right back where I've really always been. But I got old enough, long enough to let my heart extend, and the day I until we get some gigs. yes. Obviously things are getting more back to normal, but the music scene and all the back scenes and production and all those people were still stuffed for a little while, but I'd like to thank you again for all the contributions. Some of you, I keep telling you, if you gave me a tip last week, don't give me a tip this week, please. I am going to start sending them back if you tip 2 weeks in a row. It's very nice of you, but some of you have tipped every day since the first show, and this is, what, number 24? You add that up, you're not going to like me by the end of this. But much appreciated, thank you. Anyhow. And drink enough to get you high. Noel Hallard. What a legend. In fact, we drove up to Oxford yesterday and we played, my wife and I played Willie Nelson all the way there. But it had a mixture of different albums when he was with different people, and obviously Mill Haggard was one of them. Yeah, Willie Nelson, I love those.
In the twilight, oh, I see her.
Yeah. When we kissed goodbye and farted, that was the one. That's the bit I like. Anyhow. Okay, everything you play I love. Oh, thank you, Lee. That's very, very nice of you to sing. I'll see if I can put a stop to that with the next song. I've got to watch the time because I'm running out. I did promise some Hank Williams. Let's do some Hank. I got a feeling called the... No, let's do the intro. Shows and I don't know if I can last them anymore. I'm getting old, you know. Anyhow, but still haven't grown up, so I might as well do what I like. I don't know. I was going to say that song is actually on the Hank Williams Rusty Steel Tin Tacs album, and it might be on here. But John, I've got a new stock of these double CDs in 50 songs. Of Rimshots, Johnny Bach, unreleased stuff, it's all sorts. And someone bought one at the beginning of lockdown, but they haven't been out in the house. I forgot who it was now, but thank you very much. They put a post in the week saying they're out and driving again because the only CD player they got is in the car. And now cars aren't even getting CD players, so back to vinyl, I say. Anyhow, who wanted this? This is what I haven't played for a while. I'm going to do it for Carol Bruce. Looking after that lovely man so well. Need some reverb? Oh, I think it was Tom Jones put the key changes into the song. I don't think he goes as high as me, of course. Do you, Tom? Tom, I'm going to meet you one day. If anyone out there knows Tom Jones, tell him I want a word with him. Because on national telly, he tied up my dad on Donald Pierce Present. He actually tied him up on live telly. Tom, I want a word with you. One day, boyo. That's another story, anyhow. Where are we going? How long we got? Oh. Okay, I've got down very little notes today because I've been away and busy this week, but please send your requests. If you're here now, please add some requests for next week. Preferably songs I already do, but I'd like to see some good new ideas. I've got a lot of new ones ready for next week. Don't forget to subscribe to my Rock and Roots channel. I still need another 253. Now I've got 5,000 followers on my Facebook page. On my other Facebook page. How many's on here? It's 4,000 something, so I'm sure another 250 of you could help this old poor rockabilly out. And if you win the lottery, you can see PayPal me at johnlewis33. It all helps out, and hopefully we'll be back on the road, and I'll keep doing this for fun then, I think just once a month or something. Hopefully, when this horrible year is finished, let's just forget 2020. Okay, Stranger Blues. Now, last week I had Tony Thompson and harmonica joining me via the internet, pre-recorded. You can catch that show on the Real Jungle, on the Rocky Roots channel. It's a bit of fun last week, but I haven't got Tony today, but originally it was a Sonny Terry Brownie McGee song that went like this. Well, I'm a stranger, just rolling in the town. CD. I'm trying to get it out on vinyl, but I'm not getting any replies, guys. If not, I'm going to bootleg it. I'm bootlegging it. And the first Rimshot album. I'm going to put all my stuff on vinyl, whether people buy it or not. In the pressing plant at the moment, it's going to be 3 months' time because there's such a queue, is my acoustic solo album is on the side. That's coming out. They're all going to be limited numbers, but I'll let you know when it's available. Haha, my story about Tom Jones is not unusual. I haven't heard that one before. Anyhow, we changed that song to When I'm a Stranger Here, Death Hold in a Town. Cause I'm a stranger here, the body puts me down. When I'm a stranger here, just rolling in a town. And because I'm a stranger here, the body wants to leave me down. Oh! great songs. There is talk of another album. We've been talking about it for 60 years, even though I'm only 50. Anyhow, thank you everybody. Cheers for tuning in. If you didn't donate last week and you've got money spare, we appreciate it, just enough for a pint. Please do Moroccan Roots, or subscribe to Moroccan Roots. For most of you are regulars, and you do both anyhow, so much appreciated. Love you all. Thank you very much again, and we'll see you next week. Oh, here's the cat. Ta-da! I'm going to feed the cat. And one of my main duties of being a rockabilly singer is I wipe the dog snot off the window every morning. I'll film it for you. Ta-da!